All right, guys, I'm back for the second coat because I don't know how to edit videos. I'm gonna pop in and out as I do recoats. Don't forget, always be safe. Put your proper PPE on. It's not that hard, these are cheap. Get them at any local paint store for $29. Not too worried about how it covers. As long as it's fully covered, it's getting clear coated. So, it ain't really gonna matter.
Where's the boys at? I'm up in Northern Idaho in
So, my wife thinks me making a YouTube channel is funny, and that it's not gonna work. But help me out, guys. Subscribe. I will definitely not steer you wrong. I guess I'm not steering you anywhere, but, I mean, sort of. If you need help with stuff, or you have any questions on anything that I do, hit me up in the comments. I'll make sure to answer. You guys, if you see that I'm shaking the can excessively, it's because these cans are the $3 ones from Walmart. But they work. And like I said, I'll be clear coating anyways, so it doesn't really matter. I think that was quite enough. So, I'm going to say that that's probably good for the silver. Next, I need to do the other side. I haven't quite figured out exactly how I'm going to do that yet. I'm going to hang them or what. But I'm going to figure out, obviously, some way to do it. I think I'm going to have to hang them so that they don't get messed up, but we will see. I'll be back with you guys in a bit.